All right, we're back once again.
In this video, we got the impression that we should just do it. We're gonna free flow it to see what pops in our mind spiritually, intuitively, psychically. What spirits pop through, we're gonna mention it or whatever we see. You know, we're just gonna let it flip. You know.
One thing I thought we could talk about maybe was the fact that we have to use the toilet paper roll for the BlackBerry.
Yeah. You know, like we're using my BlackBerry camera phone right now to record this. We've been using that because it's convenient to upload and, you know, and it simplifies things a little bit. You know, we don't have a true video camera. I've got a Canon camera, but it's got a video function, but the file size is a huge for short videos, like 500 megabytes for like 10 minutes or something. And you had to compress it. I had to go through all that stuff to get it to go. But yeah, we took a roll of toilet paper here at Jeremy's apartment and took it and bent it to, and I had to take the BlackBerry out of the case, this case here, you know, and then sits in the cardboard, middle part of it. Sits right up perfectly like a tripod.
Yeah.
That's what it's doing.
You might need to use that
as an idea.
As an idea, use a toilet paper roll and it works perfectly fine.
It does the job.
Yeah. But I wanted to throw that in there.
Yeah, we haven't been talking about it, but just mentioning that.
Yeah.
Hey, if we're doing anything we can to try to do this, you know, I mean, these videos might not be in HD or yet, or 3D. But yeah, it's the message that counts. That's all it really. It's the message that's what we're trying to emphasize here.
Yeah.
You know, I wear sunglasses all the time. I thought to mention that. Yeah. I feel more natural. I don't know. I like my sunglasses. I feel natural in these sunglasses. I have them on.
It's easier for me to speak the truth, you know, when my sunglasses are on for some reason. Not that I would lie with them off, but it's just easier to say things.
For me, it's my eyes. I don't like the way my eyes look in my face. I admit that. I've never really liked the way my eyes look in this particular body. You right. know, and for me, it's just like my sunglasses seem to complete my face more.
Right.
You know, I don't know why, but it just feels more natural.
I'm supposed to be like a lot of the time with my hat. I've got to wear my hat all the time. It just completes me. I get up in the morning. When I actually feel like I'm woken up, I go grab my hat.
Oh, yeah.
That's like, okay, that's the top of the coffee, you know what I mean?
And it's like, speaking of coffee, I've had the same cup here the last 2 hours, and I haven't even drank half of it yet. You know, it's just slowly going. But anyway, well, you know, that's what we're doing. This video is kind of like this, an open one, you know. Like, I'm thinking in the future, like, when we get... And then when we get this going and people email questions, the last video of the day, we could be the one that we answer questions in.
Yeah, we'll take
questions.
We'll print out the questions or something and answer them the best we can or do the best we can over video.
It could be any question. You had a question about, you know, especially about, like, you know, you know, like, if you even want to know, you had something to ask about on the other side or whatever, you know?
Yeah,
you can ask that or something about your life or a spiritual question.
Yeah,
questions. Especially them.
Yeah.
That's what we're especially looking at.
Yeah, we can help them in other ways, you know?
Yeah.
A lot, you know?
But very much so.
Oh, yeah.
And,
I think that, you know, like I said, our insight is innocent, it's honest, we're trying to be... people that lead people in the right direction.
Correct.
You know, not the wrong direction.
You know? We're never going to mislead you or lead you astray. You know, trust us on that. Yeah. You know, we wouldn't be sad. We're not, you know, we take you, like we mentioned before, our own families don't even really, we don't get along with them like that. For say, and they don't approve much of what we're doing, but it doesn't matter to us. I don't really care.
Yeah.
My true family is the universe. Everybody's my family. Yeah. Not my blood family. You know, that happens to be bloodline relatives. I don't care about that. You know?
People always say, you know, you need more money, you need more money. You know, the way I feel about it is, like, the man who makes the bread needs the money. You know what I mean? I need to eat the bread. You know what I mean? That's all I need, money, you know? I like
And do what we love. That's important to me, is to be able to do things I love. This is what I love. I love helping people. I mean, it's time as it's flown by when we do these videos, because it's so fun for us.
The reason I said the thing about the money is, like, we don't really have any reason to be doing this other than because we're not getting paid.
We're not getting paid for this. You're not making anything.
We're just doing it to help people and heal the negative.
That's right.
And each person that we can. So, and like I said, we have no motive behind it as far as money or anything. We just want the bread, you know, the bread as far as.
Just getting by in life without having to worry about money. That's basically all I like. It's like to have, you know, I strive, like I'm trusting the universe the best I can to take care of these kind of worldly issues. You know,
monks did that kind of thing, and very successfully they did. And I think that both men not been successful in, like, you know, letting the universe take care of things, you know, when at the proper time, when needed, when most needed, and things like that, based on how we are as people and karma and things like that. And it's worked out in our best interest in most times. But like I said yesterday, we do go through depression and happiness like everyone else.
Yeah, we mentioned that. I remember that. Yeah, you know, everybody's human. We all have issues, and, you know, we all go through things. But, you know, but we strive to do a good job, and we hope we're helping here.
We're reaching out to you guys saying we want to help. That's us.
You got the number on here, our email address, and phone number is on here on this page, and whatever.
Psychically, everywhere. Medium, you need a friend. You
know? Friend, any of that.
Whatever, you know, we're there and we're here. You know,
just accept us, and we have our own phases and stuff. We go through that. Sometimes we go through this feeling drained and depressed and stuff. It happens to me sometimes, Jeremy. But, you know, we're here for people the best we can. You know, sometimes, you know, I guess if you'd be here for us too, we have people, you know, if you have anything you feel to say to us, and this is important.
We made a lot of friends through this. You know?
Oh, a lot of, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
We know people from all over the country now.
Yeah, all
you
over
know,
the country.
That,
we didn't have a few fans, you know, like,
yeah.
Like, I'm not trying to say it to boost us or anything, but it's weird for us in a way to have a fan.
It was very weird. Yeah, people, several people say, talk about they learned so much and this and that, and it's changing the way they look at everything. And then I feel like, I'm like, oh, please, you know,
someone's like, I want to put my sunglasses and my hat on and go like this, okay. Like, because, you know, we're not looking for the recognition so much. We're looking to change things.
Yeah, we want to change the world. Yeah, we do want to change the world. You know, we want to change how people think.
Positive reinforcement is good. You know, people saying we're doing a good job always helps. Things like that. But that's not what we're going for.
Yeah, it always helps. I mean, now this is something I thought last night. Remember I told you I had ideas pop through. That... I've had things happen in my life at the exact moment with stuff, the videos we do especially put up in our commentary on the blog on the other website and all this stuff, and the videos and stuff we do helping people. There's been a few times where I got so depressed and had so much hatred towards myself, you know, I was on my way home one time to take all these videos down, all these websites down, and say, the hell with this shit. I'm tired. I'm not helping anybody. We're not doing any good. And then at that very moment, someone called from out of state that happened to see the videos to say, your videos are real important. You need to keep doing that. You need to keep doing videos for people. Like, it helped me.
Yeah.
You know, someone called just talking from the heart. I didn't even know this person.
Right.
The very person who called at the exact moment I was heading home to erase everything.
Yeah.
You know, and it's happened another time, like around my birthday, I was so depressed, non-functional, and then at 12:02 on my birthday, which is May 6th, like on a Thursday, like a friend showed up, I think it's Tony, showed up knocking on the window at night at this turn, May 6th.